Dynamic remarketing with analytics lets you target remarketing ads more precisely. It enables you to target based on content or products users previously viewed on your site, related and top-performing content and products, and purchase histories and demographics. For example, the Google Merchandise Store can collect product IDs from the merchandise that users viewed on their website and later advertise to those products to the same users to bring them back to the store website to make a purchase. To set up dynamic remarketing, you first need to link your AdWords and analytics accounts and enable advertising features, as we've discussed previously. Retail businesses will also need to link their AdWords accounts to their Google Merchant Center. The Merchant Center is a website that lets shoppers see your online and in-store inventory. Dynamic remarketing campaigns can use this product data to better customize ads. To link your AdWords account, sign into the Merchant Center and add your AdWords customer ID. Then you can sign into AdWords and approve the link request from the Merchant Center. To enable dynamic remarketing, you'll need to find your vertical attributes for dynamic remarketing, create your custom dimensions, and update your website tags. Create audiences for dynamic remarketing, create attributes for dynamic remarketing, and create your dynamic remarketing campaign in AdWords. You can find the list of vertical attributes for dynamic remarketing in the Help Center. Since the Google Merchandise Store's industry is retail, we'll use the retail vertical attribute. You can see that there are both required and optional attributes. Because we want to track which products the users viewed, which page the user is on, and the total value of the products viewed, we'll use all three attributes when setting up the custom dimension. Once you know the vertical attributes you need to use, you can set up your custom dimensions using each vertical attribute as the name of each dimension. This is how Google Analytics will know what is being stored in the custom dimension.
When you save your custom dimensions, Analytics will provide you with tracking code to place on the pages where your products appear. But you'll also need to create some additional code to pass information like product ID, page type, and total value. Once you have added the code to your website pages, you can create your dynamic remarketing audiences using the custom dimensions you've defined. These audiences can include general users who viewed your homepage or any category or product pages, users who viewed a search result page on your website, users who viewed product lists or product detail pages, users who abandoned their shopping carts, or users who previously converted. You can create these audiences the same way that we created remarketing audiences earlier, using segments from custom dimensions. You can also import a pre-configured remarketing audience into your analytics account based on your business vertical using the link at the end of this lesson. After adding vertical attributes to your page tags and creating your remarketing audiences, you need to create dynamic attributes based on those vertical attributes and link them to your AdWords account. Navigate to the property in which you want to create the dynamic attributes. Under Property, click Audience Definitions, then Dynamic Attributes. Click New Attribute. First, select your business type. This will be the vertical you want. For example, retail or flights. Under View, select the analytics view in which the dynamic attribute data is available. Then, under Destination Account, select the AdWords account that you want to link to the dynamic attributes. Then click Next Step. Under Dynamic Attributes, select the vertical attributes you added to your page tags and click Save. Now you can create your dynamic remarketing campaigns in AdWords following the link at the end of this lesson. Once you've set up your AdWords campaign, you'll be able to reattract audiences based on the content that they previously viewed on your site.